He wanted to kill them all and then go on killing. Pretty extreme, don't you think?
No, I don't think that's extreme at all. I think people like that deserve to die in the worst ways you can imagine.
Gave up everything after that, didn't you?
Rip the earth.
What the fuck you doing here? Just some bad things happened to you, some shitty things happened to you. Now you want to kill those mean terrorists. Come get some bad guys.
What do you remember about your parents, Dave?
It's all you.
It's you, Stiles.
You killed your mother. You hear me? You killed her. And now you're killing me.
I was 14.
That's when I met her. You started having discipline problems. Got yourself kicked out of 3 boarding schools.
Yeah, I know. That was
forced from the world, a patient smile.
You must have lost interest.
Everything?
No, not everything.
Why can't you trust anyone?
Now you're gonna try to at least give them the benefit of the doubt?
I give people the benefit of the doubt. I've given a lot of benefit to a lot of people.
How can what you happened to that kid on the beach? It changed him. You can't turn that into someone. Art.
His psych profile is exactly what I've been looking for.
Shoulder to shoulder.
He's not compliant.
Now, brother, we carry no
more. This kind of psych profile scares the hell out of him.
What is it with you two? You think he's so special? He's a lab rat. He was born with a gift. He never had to fight for it. He never earned it. He doesn't deserve it.
Maybe. But it's his.